I am convinced that the species humanity embraces the double species man and woman, that the essence of the complete human being is characterized by this duality, and that the entire structure of the essence demonstrates the specific character. There is a difference not only in body structure and in particular physiological functions, but also in the entire corporeal life.